Hi everyone, today I will show you how to complete eternif/on Windows Defender on your computers. As you can see, my Defender is now enabled. First step is to turn off your real-time protection and tamper protection. Next, you need to type Windows Defender Control Download on your web browser or click on the link in description. If you have any security warning when downloading this program, just click on Keep File. Then you need to use program to extract folder from Comprised Archive. If you don't have file archiver program and don't know how to install it, let me know in comments and I will record video on how to do that. Then you need to use password in folder to extract another archive that contains program we are going to use. And then you just click on Disable Windows Defender and it's done. In my case, program is in another language, but you will have it with language that is set on your PC. As you can see, Windows Defender is completely disabled and it stays that way even if you restart your computer. If you want to turn back on Defender, you have to click on Enable Windows Defender button. Here you need to click on Turn On. And as you can see, now it's working again. Thank you all for watching. If my video helped you, please hit that sub and like button, it means a lot to me. I wish you a wonderful day, see ya.